together. It's Konami's Contra Hardcore for Sega Genesis.
Cool.